What it do, YouTube? It's David.
It's Hunter.
How you guys doing?
We got a good video for you today.
Oh my god. Yes, this is gonna be fucking amazing.
This is gonna be a good video. So just listen and prepare your mind to be blown by what we're about to tell you.
This is legit shit. Telling you what, boys. On a real note though, we're gonna talk about like what's going on, like the definition of extraterrestrial and what you guys think about space.
Bunch of other shit. It's gonna be a long video for sure.
It's definitely gonna be a long video. Holy fuck. It's daddy.
Alright. Yeah. Alright. Link in the description for the soundtrack that I'm playing in the car right now.
Yeah.
So check that out if you want.
Yep.
Follow my Spotify. Gotta flex it.
Yeah. Flex that shit.
Alright.
What are you doing? Come here. Come here.
Come here.
Come here.
Come here.
Say something funny. Just say something funny.
Can't lie.
Think of something. Why?
that's
so fucking funny.
Alright, anyways, yeah, let's
love you!
Love you, Daddy!
But, sorry about that. Let's get back to the subject.
Yeah, they can just fucking skip ahead in the video anyways, yeah. So.
Skip ahead.
Just skip ahead like 30 seconds.
Skip ahead 30 seconds.
Oh, well, it's kind of fucking stupid that we're telling them now.
Yeah, duh. We are fucking... Let's roll some music, bro. Let's go.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, my God, bro.
That's so funny.
Oh, my God. All right. Yeah, let's get this fucking...
Oh, let's get this train rolling, man. All right. All right. So...
Throwback song. Holy shit. That song's so old.
So, what I'm thinking is the definition of an extraterrestrial is any form of life outside of Earth.
Like, I think that most people tend to think extraterrestrial life, they relate it to the only life that we know.
Yep.
Us.
Exactly.
So they think that life is some fucking
walking
being.
I mean, who
that
knows?
Can think.
There could be fucking shit out there. You never know. What's your opinion? What do you guys think about aliens, UFOs,
know?
What do you guys think about that? Like, tell us in the comment section. Love to hear your guys' opinions about it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like and subscribe if you like this shit. We're gonna keep it rolling. What do you think?
They fucking... But extraterrestrial life is really... It can be anything. Like, you can see a fucking cloud on an exoplanet, and that shit's a fucking flying animal.
You never know.
You never know. They found... This is actually facts right here. This is complete facts. They have found microbial life on Mars.
Yeah. Yep. That's literally a UFO. That's literally an... Well, obviously it's identified. But it's literally an alien life form. That bacteria, because it is living. Like,
it's not our type of living, but it's...
No.
It's something.
It's living, that's for sure. Like,
I think something else that's interesting is, check out, John Michael Gaudier on YouTube. I'll see if I can fucking remember to put his name in the description.
Yep.
Anyways, fucking... That the universe is, like, infinite.
Yep.
It just... Anything that can happen will happen.
Yeah.
Because it's infinite.
It's
just... Statistically, it will happen. If it's infinite.
If you look at the chances of this, like, it's absolutely insane.
If the universe is infinite... There is a guaranteed chance, 100%, that there is another Earth with you on it.
Dude, you sound like a fucking crackhead to most people, I swear to God.
Kind
of. Yeah, dude. People are going to be like, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Fucking A.
Oh, shit. It's facts, though.
Yep.
It's kind of weird.
Tell us what you guys think about, like, the possibility of that. I think it's just crazy. Like, anything that can happen will happen. And the universe is pretty fucking big. Like, who knows? We're at the tip of the fucking iceberg. Us as humanity and technology. We should be years in the future. Fucking A, in 1980 they predicted we'd have flying cars by now. But look, we're still on the ground. Four wheels, still using coal. Still using fossil fuels for energy. And I understand that's a big part of our economy right now. And it has a lot of money.
Oh,
and
yeah.
And I respect that. But at the same time,
us as human beings
should fucking overcome the need to fucking use fossil fuels and keep polluting the earth. You know what I mean? And a lot of people are gonna be like, oh, I disagree. It's still cold. Of course it's still cold here. It's only been...
It's fucking New England.
Yeah, it's fucking New England, first of all. Second of all, the Earth has been here for millions of years.
It's crazy how long the Earth has been here compared to our time on it.
So, we've only been here for, what, how many years? How many years do you think we as a species has been here?
A couple hundred thousand.
Yeah, for sure. A couple hundred thousand.
But the Earth has been here for probably like quadruple that.
Yeah.
Even more.
There's dinosaurs on this Earth.
Somebody made a dinosaur noise without hearing a dinosaur before.
For real. Skip song. But, for real though, I seriously think, guys, that it's gonna be absolutely insane. Like the amount of good that would come out of, like, us, like, furthering our technology as a whole. Like, I understand we're at the tip of the iceberg, like, with technology, and we just gotta step up and, like, make things happen and, like, create, like, cures for diseases that, you know, something needs to happen. We need to have a spark as a nation again. But
I don't know what's gonna happen.
Who knows what could happen?
Anything really. I feel like we're probably just gonna keep on going with the
anything that can
with the
happen.
Fossil fuels.
Anything that can happen will happen.
I already said it.
Statistically. It's kind of fucked up to think about. And do you guys get what we mean by that? We're talking about the whole universe. Anything that can happen will happen. In that perspective, you're basically counting all the planets and all of its experiences. Anything that can happen will happen. For example, fucking another planet hitting another planet. It obviously happened. You know, you get what I'm saying. So, that's what we mean. We don't mean just on Earth.
Yeah,
and you're gonna say some crazy shit like fucking somebody jumped off of Everest and survived. Like,
it's pretty crazy.
Would you ever climb Everest, bro? On the real? Would you?
If I got the chance.
Have you ever watched a movie?
Yeah. If I got the chance.
Yeah.
Probably not.
Dude, I'd want to.
But
at the same time.
But realistically, I'm not a pro climber.
Yeah, me neither. Like, we'd have to train for years and years and years before we could ever dream of doing that, realistically.
We'd be like fucking 40.
Yeah, we'd be mid-30s before we got the chance to climb it if we really dedicated our lives right now to climbing. I'd make us climb Cardigan like every fucking day, bro.
Cardigan is fun to climb, though.
No, for real.
So nice,
the real.
It's a pretty decent view, too.
Yeah.
I kind of want to smoke up there.
No lie. That'd be chill.
That would be so chill. Bring some bowls. Bowls of cereal, of course.
Yeah. But who knows? Probably not gonna happen. But hell yeah. Let us know what you guys think of LeBron scoring 51 points.
Ooh, yes.
LeBron scored 51 points.
Fucking drop the phone. Oh my god.
Excuse that. That was.
We apologize.
That was actually rest pretty in peace, fucking rest, funny.
Rest in peace, headphone users, yeah, though.
LeBron for real scored 51 points. That's absolutely insane.
That's crazy. And he passed fucking. Who did he pass? Wilt Chamberlain?
Yeah. That was pretty a while ago, though.
Yeah.
Change
that. Still all of the accomplishments this year.
Yeah. Keep switching them until a really good song comes on. But, yeah. That's absolutely crazy. Let us know in the comment section. Tell us how, like, you thought LeBron did overall. Like, his overall. And, yeah. Back to, like, space and shit.
Going back.
Going back. Let's take a trip.
About right. 9 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Taking a trip back.
All right. So, basically, it's crucial that we advance our technology if we want to ever even become, like, some sort of fucking star traveler. Like, obviously that's hundreds of years away. You know, like, you never know.
Not in our lifetime.
Definitely not. That's for sure. That's unfortunate. Like, I wish we could experience something like
maybe,
that.
Maybe when you fucking die, you just...
Like, I would love to go into life, space, but bro. As a ghost. On the real.
That'd be cool.
But hell yeah, though.
True.
You never know.
Never.
Somebody will definitely land on Mars in our lifetime. Like, within the next 15, 20 years, dude. It's happening.
Yeah. I can see that.
It's...
Well, I know it.
Yeah. Everybody should by now.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy. We don't even want to land on the moon. We're going to shoot right to Mars.
Damn, son. The moon is kind of fucking... Kind of nothing there. Really. As far as we know.
Yeah, as far as we know.
With what the government tells us.
Nothing.
Oh, well, we'll have some fucking videos on the government, too, pretty soon. Do you want to talk about the alien on the plane? Not on the plane, but to deal with
it. No, not right now. But, let's finish talking about, like, what you guys think of space. I love it. I would love to go out into space. Like, that would be cool. Like, I'd love to orbit the fucking Earth and just look from afar. How crazy that sounds. I'm sure other people would feel the same.
Yeah. I definitely.
How about you, bro? Would you ever go into space?
If I got the chance, yes.
Hell yeah.
I feel like that would be pretty cool.
Hell yeah, bro.
Kind of after I live my life, though.
Definitely, man.
Because I don't want to have some fucked up bones when I'm in my mid-30s. Can I see some of that water?
Sure, I got it.
Thanks.
Just kidding. Alright. What are we moving on to here? Ooh.
What do you guys think about Travis Scott? What kind of music do you listen to? Let us know.
Who's that creeping through my window? Before you come outside, I got the info. Took it to the end zone from the end zone.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, what do you guys think? Let us know, for real. Like I said, if you like this shit, subscribe and like the video and just...
tell everybody about it. Tell your friends.
Yep, because we're going to keep this shit rolling and, you know...
we're just going to keep making videos.
It's up to you guys, for real. Keep it, keep train rolling. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
We outta this bitch.